Hi, good morning. I'm going to take you through a step-by-step of how to fix or update your convenience order. Why is a convenience order important? It's important because you want to stay consistent with your Plexus products. That is when you're going to see the most benefit out of your products. Our products are supplements. They're not drugs. They're not prescriptions. They're not miracle pills. But in order to see the results that you want, healing your gut, weight loss, help with inflammation, help with pain, you have to take them on a consistent basis. That's the way they work. And that's why they're so special, is because they don't have the side effects of prescription drugs. They're not just tamping down the issue, they're actually healing the issue. And it takes a while to heal. You know, I like to tell a lot of people, if you cut your finger and you take a pill, it's not going to magically be back to normal. You have to wait for it to heal, and it takes time for your body to do that. So that's the important thing of having consistency with your products. And one of the things Plexus has come up with to help keep you consistent is your convenience order. That's something that you usually set up when you sign up. Sometimes people skip the page or think it's redundant, but it's not. It's there to help you stay consistent, and sometimes when you miss it, when you sign up, we have to help you get it set up after the fact. So that's what I'm here to show you today. I'm going to share my screen with you and show you my back office, which your back office is your website. So if you go to www.plexusworldwide.com and then put in your login information, this is what you're going to see. Let me share my screen here. All right, when you first log in, this is the screen you're going to see. This is me, and this is my ambassador number. So where we want to go, if you go to your dashboard, click dashboard, this is going to show you an overview of your back office. And it's going to show you how much PV you have right now and your convenience order. So my convenience order is set up. If I click on that, it's going to tell me I have a current convenience order, because it's green and everything looks okay, of 105.50. All right. Now, if I wanted to change that, or if I wanted to set it up, what we're going to do is we're going to hover over shopping. We're going to go to convenience order and click on that. This is my convenience order right here. I can edit it. It says I'm scheduled on the 22nd day of the month for my order to start processing. Not to ship out, but to start processing. So usually it'll start processing on the 22nd. Usually, as long as it's during the week, get shipped out the next day. It takes 3 to 5 days for shipping. A lot of times it's faster than that. But we say give it a week between your scheduled day and you getting it. So don't wait until you have one day. Try and set it up a week before you know you're going to run out for that date. So look to see if you've been on your Plexus for a week, set up your convenience order to process in 3 weeks, all right, so that you don't run out. Shows the PV amount, the amount I'm going to spend, and the type. So we have conditional and unconditional. Conditional means if you have 100 PV from either a customer or your own orders, it will not process. Your backup order won't process. For anybody that is working the business at all and has any customers under them, you need to have your backup order as unconditional, okay? Because then if you have 100 PV, your order's still gonna ship and you're gonna stay consistent with your products, which is what you want. So let me show you what it would look like if you do not have a backup order at all, okay? So I just deleted my backup order, and every time I do that, I get an email saying you deleted your backup order. So if you accidentally, which is kind of hard to accidentally, but if you accidentally do it, it gives you a heads up so you don't think your product's going to come and then you're sitting there and nothing's coming, okay? So this is managing your convenience orders. There's nothing there, right? We're going to add a new convenience order, and this is what you're going to do if you don't have your convenience order set up. Add your new convenience order. I'm going to do unconditional. I usually tell everybody to do that. It's just the easiest way. Please know you can change your backup order. You can push your backup order. You can change the date. You can add stuff, delete stuff, whatever, as many times as you want. There's no charge for it. There's no penalty for it. There's no fee for it. There's no nothing. Go in here and change it as much as you like. Just remember to save your changes so you do get your products. You can change your product selection monthly if you want to. That's totally fine. Add a new product every month and give them all a try. It's great. Your 60-day money-back guarantee still applies, okay? If I add on a new product that I've never tried before and I try it for 60 days and I don't like it, I can still get my refund, no problem, okay? So I'm gonna add my Plexus triplex, that's what I want. I'm gonna add it to my order, and I'm gonna check out. This is not checking out so that it processes today, this is checking out to add it to your convenience order. All right, so it's got my name and my address correct, the correct credit card I want. When you do this, I would go ahead and go in and enter your verification code. That's your 3-digit code on the back of your credit card. That just makes sure that your credit card's up to date, your convenience or your verification code is up to date and everything's set, and then you just save it. That's all it is, so that it will process when you want. Process payment on the 16th of each month. What month is that? Okay, this is something we need to go check. Because what it did is it bumped my order to the 16th of July. I haven't gotten my product this month in June. So I want to change this to June. You, if you got your welcome pack in June and you want your next order to process next month, choose a date in July. Just like I said, give yourself a week's lag time so you're not running out of product and having to start all over again. You're getting into the habit of taking your product daily, you're detoxing, you're feeling great. Don't let there be a lag time because then you're going to have to start all over again, right? So set it up to where you have a week in between, a week cushion so that your product comes in time. So I'm going to set it up for that date. I'm going to submit that. It's going to say, is that the date you want? I'm going to say, okay, yes, I do. And then we're going to pop back up here, and it's going to have all the information correct. I'm happy with the date. Looks like it's done, but it's not, you guys. Here's the kicker. You have to come over here and save your changes, okay? Or else it's not going to do it. So save changes. And then you're going to have this confirmation page pop up. This is convenience order saved. Yay! And it tells me exactly what I'm doing. It's scheduled to process on June 22nd, and here's all that it is. So hopefully this has helped you. Go, if you don't have your convenience order set up, go ahead and set it up today. And a lot of times also, if you have done any sort of incentive with free product or money back or free sign up fees or anything like that, they are going to require that your backup order is on and your convenience order is on. One of the benefits of working from home. So go ahead and get that set up today. Okay. If you have any questions, get with your sponsor or get with one of us. Anybody that is in the team at all can help you. Okay. All right, you guys, if you have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, thank you so much for watching and getting your convenience order set up. And I can't wait to hear about all of your happy news with Plexus.